Hello, thank you for watching our Kickstarter video. Last year...
111
people...
Start over.
Last year, 111,000 people watched this...
111 million viewers in the United States alone.
The point is, it's a very big audience, and we have a great idea to help spread the message of 811. Do you have to stand there right now, Jill?
It's distracting. Millions of homes across America will be tuned in to the big game. And we think the best way for us to get people to learn about Call Before You Dig is to have a 30-second ad on today's... Sorry, I don't think we can say... by the way.
We can't. The big game with the throwing and the scoring. No one wants to watch a crappy produced video, so...
I don't think we can say crappy.
No one wants to watch a video about...
Definitely can't say...
No one wants to watch something bad. And so that's why we are asking for your help to help us raise funds to make the best promo ever.
The
and that is
biggest video of all time.
I can't say that, bud.
Right. The biggest big game video of all time.
Budget-wise, we would like your help to help us raise our goal of $30
million. $30
million? $35 million. To help produce the best video, the best commercial during the big game.
Big game commercial.
Coming up.
Did that include the money for the producers?
Yeah. Okay. Opening shot from outer space. And we zoom straight in to the underground. And we see one of those really big gas pipelines.
Yeah.
Just flowing. And then above ground, we have an excavator. He's kind of a wise old guy. I was thinking Paul Newman.
He's dead.
What?
Yeah.
So we're going to get David Bowie to play the...
Also dead.
What? We have an excavator played by...
Hugh Jackman.
He's still alive?
He's still alive.
How old is that guy?
Could we have a Mad Max theme where there's just a thunderous herd of different pieces of excavating equipment rolling down the dusty plains of West Texas, and they're all getting ready to dig in to this massive pipeline, and... You just display the logo, Call Before You Dig.
I think the excavators, all 20 of them at once, dig in. They didn't call for a locate.
Yeah.
And the explosion is so big that you can see it from space.
Right, we zoom back out.
We zoom back out to space.
And you see the mushroom cloud.
And we get, like, Richard Branson.
Okay.
He's going to help produce this.
He's alive. We could fly over in his space jet.
We have to shoot it live, so we need to get some really good camera equipment.
Right.
We need the satellite.
For sure.
And
I think it's like $200,000 a seat on the Virgin Galactic flight, so
okay.
We could book those.
For about 10 people?
Sure. At least 6 or 8, yeah.
Music. Jay-Z will produce it.
For sure.
He's pretty affordable.
Yeah.
Do you have his number?
No.
Traveling expenses. I think we need to be in New York, San Francisco.
Probably gonna need to go to Florida. I know that it's important to be in Key West for some of that space footage.
And when the explosion happens, the power goes out at Caesar's Palace in
right.
Vegas, and we're all there.
Yes.
With the Harlem Globetrotters. And last scene, we go to the White House, and President Trump, just like the movie Independence
Day.
Is
that too politically charged?
Alec Baldwin as President Trump.
Also politically charged. Dwayne Johnson?
We get Dwayne
The Rock.
It's in the future. It's 2020, so Dwayne The Rock Johnson is president.
2024.
State of the Union, and it's all about calling before you dig.
Keep America safe.
And then The Rock, kind of like Superman in Superman 3, goes and flies around the planet so fast that we go back in time and all of these things didn't happen. And he comes down and he hands
Hugh Jackman,
he hands him the phone and says, yippee-ki-yay, call before you dig.
Mm-hmm. This will be the all-time greatest ad in the history of the world. If every single utility operator, contractor, one call center, excavator in America could just please give us $50,000, we can afford to make this amazing video.
And for that, we will give you one of these 811 hats. Your money cannot be better spent on a more important cause.
This is a shared responsibility.
Shared responsibility.
Everybody dig in. Wait. Not dig in.
Don't dig in.
We need your help.
50 years from now, what are people going to be talking about? They're going to be talking about
artificial intelligence.
AI taking over the world.
Yeah.
President Musk.
Yeah.
When he beat out The Rock.
For sure.
In The Rock's
after his 11th term.
After The Rock's 11th term. And the last thing they're going to talk about is the 8-1-1
big commercial. Big game.
The 8-1-1 big game commercial.
Yes.